Players have said a lot about those frustrating new uniforms across baseball. Fans don't like seeing the smaller names on the backs. The material, well, it holds and shows sweat. Plus, picture day, the pants were see-through. Check out Riley Greene, proving the point for all detractors of the Fanatics Nike collaboration. Sliding home in the ninth, Riley Greene ripped his pants. Went full SpongeBob. Detroit's ninth inning rally ends with some ripped pants. Gotta fix those up, Major League Baseball.